obviously the culture that Red Hat have built internally is something that has worked well, and we'd like to take some of those learnings and implement them internally where we are and make use of those. We think it's a good set of practices.
DevOps Culture and Practice Enablement is an immersive 5-day experiential training course.
We initially created it to facilitate this need, where we would train ourselves and become really, really good in being able to succeed with our customers. After doing this, we realized that actually, what's the point in creating this wonderful immersive workshop if we're going to hide it away from the world? That doesn't sound very open. So we've released it and made it available for our customers to be able to consume and use too.
It explores technical practices on Red Hat technology, cultural practices, and enables teams to adopt continuous discovery and continuous delivery.
I've learned more in this week than I would have on a course where you just sat in front of a book. You meeting like-minded people from different organisations, it's been really, really good. Really different way of learning, but a much better way of learning.
I had a lot of breakthrough moments. I built a mind map, and every time I had an idea, I would type it down. And when I go back to Portugal, I will take a look at that and really stretch out the ideas.
The learning experience was phenomenal. It was an action-packed week, full of energy, a good blend of theory mixed with practical exercises.
The reason I would recommend other people attend this course is to give a full appreciation of the whole DevOps lifecycle and culture. People will take one part of DevOps, the toolchain, or a practice, or agile, and think of that as DevOps. To me, it only happens when it all comes together.
I left with a feeling of excitement and ideas bubbling up in my head into how I could further empower my team to be better and to work better.
Yeah, I'd definitely recommend it across a whole range of people within an organization.
My learning experience this week has been phenomenal. I came here not knowing anyone in the course. The team bonded together. We started off with a social contract, which got everybody on the same page. We bonded well together. We worked together as a team. We had fun, and it demonstrated how you can have fun at work and still deliver massive outcomes.